Raising chickens in Fairbanks, Alaska can definitely result in frozen eggs if you don't harvest them quickly enough. Here are two such eggs that froze and cracked at temperatures reaching negative 30 degrees Fahrenheit that day.